himself in and headed out the door. I got an email from him 3 weeks later with a photo of him in a fur-trimmed coat. His hair was long, his cheeks were red, he had the biggest smile. And this is what he wrote. He said, "Hey man, this place is beautiful. Yeah, dude, beyond compare. Whoa, man, this place is beautiful. You've gotta see. So leave NYC and come on." Not gonna lie, made me want to whirl. He always had a knack for being stupid. Well, not stupid, but well, tragically naive. He probably read a caption in some Lonely Planet guide. That was what inspired him to leave. This was a guy who always craved perfection and worked toward that every single day. Now he's God knows where, engaged to Sarah Palin light. And all he can think of to say is, "Hey man, this girl is beautiful. Yeah, dude, beyond compare. Whoa man, she's fucking beautiful and marrying me. So screw NYC and come on. Alaska.